Hey out there, this is Mitchell from Gamefront here with a video showcasing all the Ben Franklin inventions in Assassin's Creed 3 that can be unlocked by collecting all the almanac pages in Boston and New York. Once you've collected the almanac pages, you'll unlock the recipe for crafting each invention. Head to either a general store or the homestead to find an accounting book, select crafting, and then choose the recipe of the invention you wish to craft. Each invention has both a material requirement and an artisan's requirement. So you'll need to make sure you complete homestead missions in order to level up your artisans and gatherers to meet the requirements for each invention. Some of the resources required to make the inventions need to be crafted themselves. So if you find that you can't purchase the material you need from stockpile, check your recipes and see if what you need must be crafted from other materials. This is true for items like glass bottles and Lindsay Woolsey. Once you have crafted all of your inventions, you can find them on the second floor of the homestead, just to the right after you climb the stairs. Each invention comes complete with a description giving you the history of the invention and some interesting facts about each of them. I'll leave you to your reading if you're interested, so thanks for watching, and please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.